Welcome to Mediocre Gaming, and today we're playing Destiny 2. Well, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and salutations. Today, essence is the key. Let's get to it. This track will show a variety of different essence, rare materials, weapon parts, whatever you want to call them, that you have to pick up at least one time for each character in order to get one of those pieces of armor or weapons from the Lectern on the moon. Now, of course, all of these are on the moon, and you just have to follow along to get to the different areas in order to pick these pieces up. Obviously, this character was behind in terms of picking up those rare items versus other characters that I had. So the essences or the rare items that we're going to pick up are for the essence of servitude, the essence of obscurity, the essence of insanity, the essence of rage, the essence of jealousy, and the essence of vanity. Now, some of these you have to take out a high value target, and other ones you just have to find. So the important thing, of course, is to know which one you have to take out in high value target and which ones you have to find. Now, once you get within a certain range of these different pieces, at least the ones that you have to find, you'll see it on your radar and you'll actually see it on the screen. It'll look like an objective marker and you go over to it and then you just pick it up. But that's it. Hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to check us out on social media, and thank you for liking, commenting, and subscribing.
Where did it go?
And we'll see you next time.
Wow.